Today we will be doing peanut or groundnut usli. This is a protein-rich, healthy and delicious snack. Ingredients are 1/2 cup peanuts or groundnuts, around 1/2 teaspoon of salt or salt to taste, 1 medium-sized onion, 1 to 2 tablespoons of chopped cilantro, 5 to 10 curry leaves, 1/4 cup of fresh or frozen grated coconut, 1 teaspoon of powdered jaggery, it's optional, 1/2 cup of water and juice of 1/2 lemon or lime. For seasoning, 1 tablespoon oil, 1/4 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1/2 teaspoon urad dal, around 2 to 3 green chillies, finely chopped or slit, 1/8 teaspoon of hing or asafetida, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder and pinch of salt. First we will wash this peanut and then soak this peanut with 1/2 cup of water for 3 to 5 hours. Pressure cook this soaked peanuts along with salt in a pressure cooker on medium heat and turn off the heat after 2 whistles. Finely chop the onion, green chilies and cilantro or coriander leaves and keep it ready. Now we have this cooked peanuts ready. The cooked peanuts should be soft like this. To make the usli, heat the oil in a pan on medium heat. Once the oil is hot, add mustard seeds. After it pops, add urad dal and hing. Fry it until this dal turns golden brown. Add the curry leaves and fry it. Now this dal turned golden brown, add turmeric powder, chopped green chilies and fry it for few seconds. As this green chilies changes its color, add chopped onion. Fry this for a minute on medium heat. Once these onions are done, add the cooked peanut. Don't add the water, just add the peanuts. Add jaggery and pinch of salt and stir it for 2 to 3 minutes. Now add the chopped coriander leaves and mix it and turn off the heat. Finally, squeeze the lemon juice and add fresh coconut. Mix it well and serve. You can use this cooked peanut water to make rasam or sambar. Now the peanut usli is ready. I hope you enjoy making this healthy peanut usli. For more recipes, visit our website and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.